Part 1 kita nak cerita tentang Natasha sendiri kan. Apa kata perkenalkan diri dan juga apa lagi orang belum tahu tentang Tasha?
So I think the last couple of years Tasha macam agak menyepi because I've been Tasha telah melakukan banyak benda yang berbeza daripada luar bidang. Telah bersambung belajar dalam bidang Islamiah for 6 years. Alhamdulillah orang kata there has to be changes in life, so I wanted to go back to my studies. And at the same time orang kata tawaran berlakon tu masih ada, cumanya saya banyak tolak sebab saya nak fokus lebih kepada keluarga. Masih sama benda yang saya minat. So I memang saya lebih kepada minat saya adalah benda-benda yang berkenaan dengan kehidupan organik. So saya telah menceburi dalam bidang satu perniagaan iaitu essential oil. Di mana saya juga telah menimba ilmu dalam that business which is aromatherapy dan juga herbal study. So saya memang sentiasa suka mengisi ruang hidup saya dengan belajar style. So and then tertubuhnya lah kemudian idea untuk membuat sesuatu yang lebih orang kata berguna untuk ummah kita basically, which is education dan juga memberi kembali kepada masyarakat, iaitu di situlah saya telah menubuhkan Amal Hope secara random.
Secara random.
Like today I want to do something, sebab memang saya punya kepala otak macam tu. I always like to think, I'm a thinker, I like to do things spontaneously tapi with full of determination. Dan saya pastikan benda tu harus berlaku. If I want something, I want it. If I don't want it, I don't want it. Macam tu. So kena dengan niat yang betul. On the sideline tu saya buat my own homemade products, di mana saya tengah buat rebranding dan insyaAllah nak keluarkan produk sendiri. Sebab wanita ataupun people in general love products and they want something nice and smells good tapi healthy kan.
Belum tu kita nak cakap tentang travelling side of Natasha Hudson. Sebelum ni Natasha memang suka travel ke?
I think I was born and bred to travel.
Wow,
sebabnya my parents memang dalam airline business. My father is a flight. He was a flight engineer. My mom was a flight stewardess. So saya memang telah dilahirkan dan dibesarkan dalam kapal terbang. But the only thing that is lacking now on the last couple of years is I hate flying because I have trauma. Because truth to be told, I think some people know, some people don't know, tapi the trauma was basically caused because me and my family were supposed to be on that missing plane. But we backed out from that flight. That was like orang kata, but we do have family on the flight as well, which still missing till now. And kalau selagi boleh naik kapal air, saya naik kapal air. If there is an option, but I have no option, right? So yeah, I just have to travel.
I see. So kalau kita tentang negara yang Tasha pernah travel, boleh namakan tak?
Okay.
Boleh cakap berapa ke jumlahnya?
Jumlahnya, oh my god, subhanallah. I don't know. I can't remember. I don't count. I'm not like okay. Nabila, okay? Nabila does a countdown of all the countries that she's been to. I actually used to live in Hong Kong, to be honest. So Hong Kong is my second home because my parents were working there. So my father's from Australia, so I go to Australia numerous times. I've been to Japan, Korea. My stepmother's Korean.
Oh, I see. Memang international.
Okay, where have I been? Jordan baru ni.
Jordan.
Tak nampak. London, France.
Banyak juga.
Prague. Madrid, I've been there. Where else? Oh, I can't think. But in Malaysia, banyak tempat juga dah pergi. Sebenarnya, to be honest, I really, really value. I'm not macam overdoing it. Tapi I really value what we have in this country. Sebab saya rasa pulau-pulau dekat Malaysia ni sangat indah.
Exactly.
It is so cheap
betul
still.
Tu.
It's so beautiful. And you know, you can find places as beautiful as Maldives in Malaysia.